Hello, it's Susan from Art by Susan King, and today I'm going to be doing a swipe. Swiping on this board. It's just a plywood, piece of plywood, and I thought I would use it to swipe with. I'm going to swipe down the middle of this board, and then I'm going to modify the center only. I've seen Shelee Carruthers do one and it looked awesome, so I thought I would try it. So anyway, I will put you down and I'll get started on this. Okay, I'm gonna try and work quick here because I don't know how much room I have on my camera storage, so I'll get going on this. I'm using Beauti-Tone Signature Series, the base. It's velvet. And it is exterior. My playing cards to swipe with. I find that fairly easy to do. Okay, what am I going to use? I'm going to do this. Oops. My arm in it. Dripping. I think I need more of this. I have both two CAs here, cell activators. I've got one with Australian Floetrol and one with regular Floetrol. I want to use the one with Australian Floetrol, but it's I don't have enough, so I'm pouring the other one in it. You know what? I might as well just pour the whole thing in it because they both work, especially with swipes. Okay, so I'm gonna mix this up. Okay, so I've got I guess the other side. This one is turquoise light. This is our turquoise light by Atelier. Okay, now I have bright magenta. Actually, it's brilliant magenta by JoSonja have much left of this. So use it all up. I felt something was on my neck here. Okay, now this is Amsterdam Thalo Green. All this up. Might as well. Whoa, didn't mean to do that. Big blob. Okay, so now I'm going to use some Amsterdam Reflex Rose. A lot of green, so I want to get some pink back in here. Looks like I'm using all this too. The only one I didn't use a lot of was the blue turquoise. So black cell activator. I'm going to mix this really well. Gotta get some paper towel. Should have done that before. This technique calls for lots of wiping up, lots of paper towel. Try using this. It's a lot bigger. And I'll cover more space, more area. So I'm just adding my swipe paint to the cardboard. So there it is there. I'm just going to go from the middle, let it touch, and then lightly drag it over. With this cardboard, it gets soft. going to grab some more. And just use a fresh one each time. Looking cool. Looking really cool. All right, so I'm going to do another one. Oops. Here we go. Oh, I stalled it. Okay, so now I'm just going to leave this one because it's pretty much wrecked. I can cut it though and use the middle later. All right. All right, other side. I don't like how this one turned out, but I can't go over it. I'm just gonna hope that it goes off a little bit and it looks all right. It was because I stalled partway through because of this here. I kind of got concerned with that and messed up. Whoops. The messiest thing. One more little piece. Oh, that's good. Okay, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to spin some of it off. Okay, can I spin it? I wish I had a bigger table. careful how I spin this. Forgot that it was on something to keep it up. Last time I spinned, there's something on there. Thing went flying. Okay. Oh, I just don't like this spot right here. I hate it, actually. And tilt it. Stand up for this. Going off, it's going off. Okay, I gotta go back. Maybe the rest will spin off. I didn't get as much. Oh, shit. I went and ruined it. It looks worse. Should have just kept spinning and not done this at all. But a couple more times. I wanted more black to be in the middle, but didn't work out that way, did it? Well, it's as good as it's going to get, I think. You know what? I'm going to keep trying to get that off. Getting there. Oh. It almost went off. What I need to do is tape those things down so that they don't slide. All right, good enough. Now, I'm going to take a skewer like this and I'm going to run it through the middle. I'll start from the middle. Work my way out. It's not gone over there. I wonder why. That probably is too big. Okay, do a couple more big ones in the middle. Quite like Shelley's, but I like it. I think it needs to have more black in the middle. Getting ear bubbles. I don't know why. Just take a torch over it so that I can get rid of them all. Should I do more? The ones over here aren't showing up as much in the green. Just do a couple farther out. Okay, I have to be real quick here. My camera shut off on me partway through doing the modification. I got most of it on camera, but just near the end, a few other ones that I did. So here's a close-up. Try to be a little quick here. Show you all the modifications that I did. All right, I'll let this dry and I'll show you at the end how it dried. So keep watching. Hi, I'm just coming back to show you the dried results. Dried really nice and smooth. I'll bring the camera down for a close-up. Any part I didn't like was this here, and it's there's not much left of it now, so it doesn't bother me so much. But most of it got spun off. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Come back for some more. I usually post twice a week, Sundays and Thursdays. And there should be, if you want to watch some more right now, there should be some playlists popping up on the screen. And hope you have a great day. Take care. Bye for now.